Hello kids, I'm back with one art activity. Yes, today's art activity is balloon printing. Oh wow, hum balloon se painting karne wale hain aaj. Bachcho, dekho maine green color banaya hai. Dekho to hamare paas kaun si art sheet hai? Oh, caterpillar. Yes, we are going to make a caterpillar green with balloon. Yes, for this activity you need green watercolor, green crayon and a small balloon. So let's start this activity. Dekho, aapko hai na pehle light color fill karna hai. Dekho, first circle mein caterpillar ka face hai na, usko light green color karna hai. Come on, feel the green color. Kids, this activity is very interesting. And it's really easy. And bahut maza aata hai hame ye activity karne mein. Hai na? Main balloons se khelna to acha lagta hai hum, hai na? Birthday pe balloons blow karte hain. Par aapko pata hai, balloons se hum art activity bhi kar sakte hain. Oh wow, it's so interesting. Look. Now, it's time to do balloon printing. देखो balloon को हमने color में dip किया. Let's dip the balloon. And now paste it. Oh wow! देखो कौन सा print मिला मुझे circle. Yes, one more. Oh wow! Another. Oh wow, so nice. देखो तो हमारा caterpillar. Oh wow. Yes. ये सिर्फ balloon को dip करना है, paste करना है. Wow. It's so fun. देखो कितना मजा आ रहा है हमें caterpillar बनाने में. Look, your caterpillar is ready. Do this art activity. Have fun.